Quarterfinal action in women's volleyball saw Cuba, top team in Pool A with 5 wins and no losses and one of the best teams in the world, facing Serbia, second in the 2007 European Championships and owners of a world championship medal as well. 5-all first set, Serbia serving, but Yumilka Ruiz, the offside hitter for Cuba, hammers one cross court. And for a point, they lead 6-5. Serbia stayed in it, though, with strong hitting by Jovana Drasilo. They trailed at 16-14, though, midway through the first set. To set point, 25-24 for the Cubans. The Serbs get a big block here, but then they're called for a net violation. They reach over the net and interfere with the Cuban set. And the referee catches that. And Cuba lead 1-0. Serbia's coach Zoran Terzic trying to calm his players down. They're down 16-10 in the second set. Free ball to the Serbs on this point. See what they do with it. Jelena Nikolic spikes confidently and scores, but they're down 16-11 to Cuba at this point. Later in set number two, Cuba's Daimi Ramirez on a back set will club one down the line. Nobody could touch it. Cuba up 24-18. They would win that set and go up 2-0. Third set now, Cuba out to a 12-9 lead. And a big block by the Cuban front row makes it 13-9. But Serbia would rally, and a solid delivery coming up from Vesna Cicdakovic takes them to a 23-21 lead. It was looking good for the Serbs, but Cuba, poised as they are, would score the next 4 points, getting to match point. And Nancy Carrillo's big block here would wrap things up in the match. Cuba able to defeat Serbia 3-0. The Cubans move on to the semifinals. They are undefeated at 6 wins, no losses in the Olympic tournament so far.